But I feel like it was so much easier for me to rank up to Brawler than it was Grandmaster. This ranking system is based off of luck.
Previously on Dragon Ball! I'm not gonna let Toei Animations get on my ass for that. Now, if you remember, I had the preview to the next video, which is this one, in the last episode of Road to Brawler, and I know that this video is a little bit overdue, and I just didn't have time to upload it or do some other extra stuff that I need to do for it, so I'm trying to do it as fast as possible. And by the way, what are the chances? Every single fight is a promotion battle! I'm a ninja. Why did it have me go against the first Dan? That's what, like 10 points?
I got my sisters, both my sisters, their own accounts as they're playing games with, so they can build up their own rep. Gatla is more Fortnite and, you know, PUBG kind of game. Denise is more fighting games, so she's more on Tekken than anything. So she's playing Tekken. So yeah, Scott, give my sister a couple years, or, you know, a year or two, and she's gonna beat you beating your ass on Tekken.
I've been playing fighting games my whole life.
Yeah, nah, my sister's gonna be, she has my skill, and she has her lifetime, so she's gonna be coming for that ass.
You get beat by Noah, Scott.
I beat him last night. He rage quit.
Yeah, this is just behind the scene commentary. I did beat NCC, Noah, last night.
He rage quit just because I beat him.
And every time I do beat him, he rage quit. Noah, if you're...
Act like he's the best.
Noah, if you're watching this video right now, you know you rage quit after I beat you. You gotta love that 10-hit combo, guys.
Kidding.
Beat this amateur again. This is literally going to be a rank match promotion.
Did he cut off for you too?
I prove to you that I'm the one that's worthy of Brawler. Round one. Bring it. Fight. What the?
Round two. Fight.
rock this.
Perfect. Round three. Fight.
Good enough.
Nah, fuck you.
Get ready for the next battle.
No pain, no gain.
C'est un bon endroit pour se battre. Tu ne crois pas?
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
No, that shouldn't have taken off that much health.
Round three. Fight.
You cheeky bastard. Touch!
You lose.
Gotcha!
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm gonna win no matter what. Lily is determined.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Great. You win.
Checkmate. I know this looks bad, but I've been through a lot of other assholes. And just like that, you witnessed me being Brawler for the first time. Thanks for watching. Comment, likes, and subscribe. Have a wonderful day. This is a great end.